Machines Who Think, of course, was the first modern history of artificial intelligence. And people thought I was nuts for even paying attention to it. In fact, I lost a tenure thrash over it.
Did you really?
Yeah, I was in an English department, also at University of Pittsburgh. And I had this book in press. It was my third book in press. It would be my third published book. And they said, oh, she's sold out to the machines.
Really?
Well, this is how it was in the 1970s.
Because this was 1977, 78 when the book came out around there?
It came out in 79, so it was just before that.
And your first two books had been?
Novels.
Right, in the English department, so they were like, you were actually being a writer.
Right, right.
And then you've done this nonfiction.
Not only nonfiction, but about computers.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and computers who might think.
Yeah.
No, this was not kosher.